Hey, my fellow moneymakers, I've been getting so many questions on how to find out how much money you put in, as people are compounding like crazy, just like I am. I've found a way to just see how much you put in it. Let me show you how to do that. Let me share my screen. As first, I want to say I'm sharing the vision of CoinSwap. And you know, I'm not an admin of the official CoinSwap group. I'm not a member of the developers. I'm just a marketer and investor just like you. I'm the one that's pushing in the heart and soul to push it to the moon. Let me share my screen now as I did my little motivational talk. You can see that we are going to the farm. You can see that I have quite a lot in it. And in the moment I have earned 1.55. I'm going to remove my stake. I'm going to remove the maximum. As you can see here. I will need to verify my transaction. And of course, you can do this with your own account. This is just to show how much you have in it. To just check it, we're going to remove the stake. That means that my LP tokens will be going to the pool. Going to unstake the LP. It will remove here, and this will go to zero, as it will be sent to the wallet. You can see the LP manager. And this is where it gets interesting, guys. So we're going to check the LP manager. And this is the way that I found out how to check how much you got in it. And it says loading. There you can see that if you do this, you can see you have a 401 pooled CSS and 18.36 pooled BNB. There you can see that how much you got in the pool tokens. This is how you check how much you got in it. So you can see that is what I got in the moment, and that is how you check how you do it. Let me quickly put it back in, as I would love to make some more. I can see in my chat that they are asking a movie coming up, buddy. So I put it in the chat, and you can see now that the funds are back and it's earning me money again, as that's a great thing to do. Well, that's a little bit how it works, guys. So I hope this movie has helped you. This is PTC Patch from the Netherlands, helping everybody up. So thanks for watching and have an amazing day. Let's go and build the community a lot more. This is just the start, guys. Thanks for watching, and let's continue playing a great game.